for me, mammy, 2 years. Ni and I'm a mammy, a bubua, or that for my own team and sorrenanti. Nadia, a coffire and a buy and a say, mammy, Eddie, ma, Juliana, Mousy. Now, also, Otto, and one hour, and Sawumdom. Now, Ofri, a fearco, and Sawumdom, Odruana, no, Biako toilet, Ekubia or Twadiano, and of 5 years of opera. Opera Viena, no Bubugu form. Mammy, Ebubugu form for 2 years, a brow bumpire, one no SCA. Mammy, a Wobubu for 2 years, Mammy, na Soria, 190 every two, and Yaba, and you have say.
Sam Kasema, Jesus Christ.
Angel of God, our mother is sick for 2 years now, totally paralyzed, cannot walk. And this is how the whole sickness began. It was one time we went to the market, she's called Mausi, in Sawam Market. That is where she sells oil. She's an oil trader. So in the market where they have been selling, someone have defecated, have gone toilet into the place. After collecting that toilet, that was the end of her life. She became sick and became totally paralyzed for 2 years. But right now, as we are ministering and declaring that anyone that is sick should rise up and walk, our mother have walked from the back to this place now, totally healed, and the paralysis is gone. Jesus. Jesus. I have imparted more healing and strength into your body. Let's go and have your seat.
Me pato mami a wajina has say neba a police penny or central police station. Neba ni edidi. Neba ni didi. Lisbeth Obinua or a DSP. Oh, or see a bray arena a bayon. And I'm saying neba ni a police penny. The banner at the call police hospital and the police hospital for Edia Dance here. I was a Yari we say home.
Obia water form for 2 years. I want Nante that. Just send the all Nante.
The miracles you do for me, nobody can do. Can you bring my way?
I'm catching.
Woman's is a police officer called Ohiniwa, DSP, in the police service. And truly, according to the woman, the daughter took her to the hospital, to the police hospital, for them to check up on her. And for all these 2 years, medical treatment had been admitted to her, but she could not receive her healing. But today, by the declaration of the angel of God, she is totally healed.
Clap for Jesus Christ again. Clap for Jesus Christ again.
One more, Jesus.
Nyamibo from Patron Centenius is a seer. A brand now would declare, no, my me, so Abu Bu at the Achiroho into a from what the team. Mamma, me, I said, 5 years in the end of the people's son, I asked. To a son, I asked now, I saw own Timinashi into a sort of the hospital into a call Madina Alpha Hospital. Nadia, what they call Ayurus Kwame Kuma. Almost no moon around the codia, and there's some money called Pantine Hospital, a deep rose crime crown or the choir. But hospital me no queen now, Obia cancer and fofro, Obia a diagnosuna, a man report of fofro. And to a moon who had the codia porting a hammer me, 5 years in the Yadian Bacan, but 4 months he by dear, young mammy will put the firm team. I want to mean solid energy. A friend of Pay odunfo bi ene tam no de to taxi ma wodene be to asiro ho nti ebre asore cost bi bi ekoso me ma me die woda fam tim otume nyahwe na bre wugina ha wo declare ya ene ya ma me wose bi bi bowre ni mu ene ono atim asore anante afri akire ho abegina hai se se oti we waso wonte hwe wo ni padua nti awrade en shopa
paul sankes ya ma jesus
Angel of God, this woman has also received her healing. She's called Rose Kwame Nkrumah. He said for 5 years ago, she was attacked by abdominal pains that resulted that she became paralyzed and cannot sit, cannot stand, cannot walk. She had been admitted at the hospital in Medina, Alpha Hospital in Medina, and Panther Hospital. They have all admitted this woman and taken care of her medically, but all could not work. But coming to service today, as you are declaring that those who are sick, totally paralyzed, rise up and walk, this woman took up on her heel and started walking. And as the result, you can see right now, she is strong as a lion. Jesus. Jesus. But the grace of God, you will not receive this attack again.
May you every also forever. Death spirit out of this life.
Yes.
May you every also forever.
I've taken death out of your life forever. Jesus. Whatever that is damaged in your body is removed and new one are placed right now. Jesus. Go and have your seat.
Jesus.
Let it come back. You have received so much strength. Very strong and bold.
Make us all.
I'm asking whether if I ask her to climb the steps, can she? Hey! Yeah! She's even taking the higher steps.
Totally paralyzed. And after the one not to come out of the one floor steps,
walking majestically. As if nothing have happened to her.
Let her have a seat.
Let her have a seat.
No more
paralysis. She is strong as a lion. I want to see the foam. Yes. You can see the foam coming.
Jehovah, turn my life around.
Fabra.
Jehovah, turn my life around.
Hey!
He made a way, but there is no way.
What the farm team, Papa?
She was totally paralyzed. Flat. And on the floor, cannot flat. Sit, cannot stand, and cannot walk. Totally paralyzed.
And after the wash, surely I walk through steps and then to cover.
Yes, so he now stood up and he can walk, climb the steps, and walking freely.
Yeah, surely in a way, I know that's what's
this is her bed throughout the service. This is the bed she was lying on it.
Most of you for say
4 months in it.
For 4 months, totally paralyzed.
What the way, sir?
She was lying on this foam all the way.
A bright declaration here, you must see Jesus Christ can say, will be a Yalibia, no main command in one shalom, and the one shalom is here.
After the declaration that all that are sick, totally paralyzed, arise and walk, this woman has stood up and is walking to the glory of the Almighty.
Behold, I am the Lord. The God of our flesh, is there anything too hard for? Is there anything too hard for me? Is there anything too hard for me?
After the creation, my papa, your friend. J.K. Teria. Now, my papa, it's just on your stroke 8 years ago. Stroke when you man was at 3 years. And now, the hip bone, a buoy. The papa, you confirm. I'm at the Coco for the St. Joseph Hospital. And my papa, you who said that be said in the bones in a buoy. And you're to my yashe. I'm at the matter, SN. And also, papa, you're into my solan auntie.
I'm on the daddy, shame.
And shame was a sea, I'm in Okasay.
Sessia and a social.
And so,
still, I want to be
on to me and yashe. Me papa beja anyo ma wato anse inte urade meso me pai mini meso me pai mini meso me pai ni because you know what papa we agent for 8 years in papa nyina obi sada into agent we nyo ma wato inte urade me pai mini me pai mini
every say stroke chain that was at the head that the share no sisi mu nyina onyina ho say da
onyina ho say da
say si a we nyina wo sa afre che wa nante abegina ha
ane
bragma me he
Shambiri biri bilambe,
shala 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 shalambe.
Shambiri biri bilambe, shambiri biri bilambe. Babi 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 ba. Babi 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 ba. E shilanka yanka ponse, makani sikapi anabuwa yati. Ya beto sumina swati, madema mbifi, mayami adishi. E shilanka nami, makani sikapi anabuwa yati.
Papa Jesus Christ, you remember Cassavo Flo, not at
the
end of your year.
The matter that I've been fixing, I and my father Jesus will take it out and fix a new bone for you.
You may that the end of you, your mouth, Cassena, a bone, that you have a cassette, brand new, best shoulder at the end of you.
We will put a brand new bones and take out the metal for you to have yourself back.
After you, we are straightener, won't you mean straightener?
We will straighten you up as you have balance on one side. We will straighten you and you walk accurate.
We know now. We say when you stroke or tear and walk out for 8 years, you know. So when can you run? What is a when put on pa? Because we're not bad in nine. We're not bad in nine and in seven. Who are the who are the one? Did you know? What is
that? I hold you know. Ni na wo mem.
Was your holding in our pomem? Just say, would Jay Remudia or Betiato, Nessan, the Wajina Ho, Anante, Aquaba, Bons, and my Jesus Christ.
Mr. Tavia says, this is all my strength, and this is what I work with. Mr. Tavia was saying that for 8 years ago, he had a stroke and got paralyzed. But by the grace of God, he was cured to a certain stage. But what happened is that he fell down and the hip bone got broken. After breaking the hip bone, metal was fixed. So he was using this walking stick to walk. That is the whole strength
for 8 years.
Mr. Tavia, for 8 years. And coming to this auditorium today, I as the angel of God was declaring, all those that are totally paralyzed, arise and walk. The power of God is at work. At once, Mr. Tavia stood up and threw out the walking stick and started walking freely. And today, to the glory of God, he is free forever.
Nyame bo for sense ne kase asi me papa yi sesia wo ye declaration no usuma wanu mu asem se ensa yade e wachi ho the other form team no onsore nante papa emfie nan ni wo abubu da form team wo da matres no so bi
4 years
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 Wabu pua wata and form one matres in Suisse team.
Team,
do you know also that you're
on also that's your hobby?
No, also that you're
on also that's your hobby. Now, what's your friend? Qua Joe Buama, Dentia Penny, Ebony Dinis, a 37 military hospital, Accra, Ghana, Ashano, Omar Dimitino, Omar Shananso, no one tunnel, Omo one room, was his stomach osa, and I go for Buono at the Abba. Sesia wanu se wo declaration paibo yi mi wanu mo asema ko bangwa papa mu ama wanu asore nante afiati ho apanim ha
190 french your buy
anukura
190 french your buy
anukura
obi a wota ho no obi a wota ho no ene 190 french your apa ku pega onu su form ni bra me hwe bra bra ma me hwe
hey hey yes
oh shoru ya tete ma Jesus
oh yes of paralysis
waso mana sam
Is that
the form that he was lying on? Yes, angel of God.
Hey! Was it necessary to be too long for what the form's happened 2 years?
It started 4 years, stomach ulcer. But for 2 years, totally paralyzed, you cannot walk, you cannot stand, you cannot do anything of yourself.
He
said he had been taken to hospital by his children for some time now. They are tired of taking him to the hospital. So meaning the children have been taking him to the hospital, but they are also tired of taking him to the hospital.
Say Jesus Christ, I'm
if Jesus Christ is a healer, then you have received your healing. No more ulcer. No more ulcer for you. No more ulcer.
All Sabiani Hobby.
No more Osa.
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 Umpupu and Mufamu be why.
You never get paralyzed again.
Young Quatanas.
Let's go and have a team.
Benso, Benso, Benso,
Benso,
Benso, Benso,
Benso, Benso, Benso, Benso, Benso, Benso, Benso, Benso, Benso, Benso, Benso, Benso, Benso, Benso, Benso,
Daddy, if I ask you to climb the step, can you climb the steps?
We are sure.
I said I can walk and climb the steps. Oh!
Hey!
Mr. Teria is no more a paralysis. Let him have his seat. Let him have his seat. You can take the foam away.
Yeah.
He's totally healed. No more paralysis.
Now, if I say something, Openi, one day the head of the concubus, I won't cry. Wa ya konkoma fo nyina hene e won kran ha ya frano abraham bio
Konkoma fo nyina omohene.
Omohene e won kra ha.
Akra ha.
Akra.
Abraham.
Bio. Wase osore da kra no pa. De ohun ye ni se opie fi ni dem a wa bubu da fom tim. Obo fom no e no ka fom.
E na wo hwe fom.
He. Anba fo. Wo hwe fom no wa ka fom.
Kasani bui.
Bui e bu pein.
Pein.
Omo se de ai dade no mu di se.
Omo de dade kra hye wo na ni.
Palabu Teaching Hospital, Ghana, and the daddy assembly animal. A D. Abraham Biona and all the call honum. Bishop, 2 months in here, all to me Nante Abra, Sa Ade and Kanho. 2 months. Say, see, I would declaration you see here, or he needs all a Yarifu animal. One eye to me, sorry, and that's your Abraha.
I bet you won't be.
Angel of God, thanks our elderly man is the chief of the concubines in Accra, and he's called Abraham Dew. Bill, Abraham Bill. Angel of God, it happened one day that he went to the mosque as he was coming home, then he fell down, and that was it. He got the bone broken in the leg. So a metal had been fixed in the leg, and every day he had, this is his walking stick, that is his strength that he have to walk with.
Kolebu Teaching Hospital.
He went to the Kolebu Teaching Hospital, and that is where the metal was fixed. He cannot walk alone as he's standing. It's a miracle. He have to walk with this particular walking stick. And he can testify that after your declaration for healing this particular moment, our daddy have received healing and have walked from the back to the front, thanking and giving glory to the Lord, totally healed.
Yes, I'm not going to buy.
Aha. Angel was asking whether he walked by himself to this place. He said, yes, he walked from where the sick people are kept, from that place to this particular spot. Yes, he said when he was coming from the house, this is his walking stick, this is his leg. The time that he could not walk, this is the third leg. Yes, after praying for Mr. Dew, he'd be able to walk from the back to this particular spot now, without the third leg. The third leg.
Now, person will cast out. I said, another person will cast out.
I said, I'm going to say, I'm going to na me ka se o mu fa me mra
ha
ana franci for dos wo
franci for dos le franci for dos
o ma ma me kwan
franci for na ma kwan
ndem kwan me ba ha no me ni me panyofo ni mpa be ye modern 30 aye minti
woni me ba woni like to say o mpa ni for wahem fofo no mpa be 30 ye minti
aye minti akwado 12:30 ana Msimba kwa sware musi no minti wo ho nti wo mpan ye pep ana meso mis prom pep ana meso re mfaka ana me gena ba
ana se wudi we ya panga kaka ba jwa ya le sa no
me faka ja me gena ba
falasi fo se mani ewu falasi fo mo o mo se mi debia miti ho debia miti ho no wo hene su ntime nante ena fra wo ba musi miti ho so otwi fa mu so after miti na wo ye we and I said, I'm going to go to the house. I said, Falasi for a more hano. When I'm going to go to the house, I'm going to go to the house.
Saka, 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 Saka
Mr. Bill is adding to read that what happened is that the first day he broke his leg, it happened that he asked his people to bring him to you for the angel of God to heal him. But because he had more Pharisees in his life, they refused to bring him. But today he have decided to come, and they were telling him there are a series of meetings that he have to host. And truly, he was able to attend all these meetings. Closing, then he picked a car straight to this place to receive his healing. That is what is here. And by the grace of God and by your angelic gift that I've been giving to you, you have been able to heal him, and he's standing here to the glory of the Almighty God.
Nana, won't show me Papa Jesus, be ye Dadiene Fumna Kasena, Esena, Omni Dadiena Shon, Eben Mount, Brian New Kasen, why?
Chief, I and my Father Jesus will take out the metal that have been fixed in your leg, and we will give you a new bone. So Kolebu will take out the metal, and we will give you a new bone. Just quietly, go and have your seat. Let's go this way. You can go this way. See how he can walk on himself. He's walking all by himself.
Na bra would you have declare and I am a me was it be bowen mu and one want him solid and nanti fretch ho I bet you high to see what you was want to see what in nipper dream and see a rather in
shopper.
Angel of God, this woman has also received her healing. She's called Rose Kwame Nkrumah. He said for 5 years ago, she was attacked by abdominal pains that resulted that she became paralyzed and cannot sit, cannot stand, cannot walk. She had been admitted at the hospital in Medina, Alpha Hospital in Medina, and Panta Hospital. They have all admitted this woman and taken care of her medically, but all could not work. But coming to service today, as you are declaring that those who are sick, totally paralyzed, rise up and walk, this woman took up on her heel and started walking. And as the result, you can see right now, she is strong as a lion. Jesus. Jesus. By the grace of God, you will not receive this attack again.
May you owo every also forever. Death spirit out of this life.
Yes.
May you owo every also forever.
I've taken death out of your life forever. Jesus.
They are saying what the peduanimunina. Jesus Christ.
Whatever that is damaged in your body is removed, and new one are placed right now. Jesus.
Go
and have your seat. Let it come back. You have received so much strength. Very strong and bold.
Because
I'm asking whether if I ask her to climb the steps, can she? Hey! Yeah! Yes! 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 Jesus.
And after the 190 come out of the waffle steps,
walking majestically, as if nothing had happened to her.
Let her have a seat.
Let her have a seat.
No more
paralysis. She is strong as a lion.
From now on, dash away. When I know what dash on,
I want to see the foam. Yes. You can see the phone coming.
Jehovah, turn my life around.
Fabra.
Jehovah, turn my life around.
Hey!
He made a way, but there is no way. Jehovah, the final say.
Chese, when you be a wobu bu water from team.
Water from team, Papa.
She was totally paralyzed.
Flat.
On the floor, cannot flat. Sit, cannot stand, and cannot walk. Totally paralyzed.
And after the wash only a wall flow steps in 90 cover.
Yes, so he now stood up and he can walk, climb the steps and walking freely.
Yeah, sorry, in a way, that's what's
this is her bed throughout the service. This is the bed she was lying on it.
Most you have for say
4 months in it.
For 4 months, totally paralyzed.
What that way, sir?
She was lying on this foam. All the way.
A bright declaration here, you must see Jesus Christ can say will be a Yalibia, no main command in one solemn, and the one solemn is here.
After the declaration that all that are sick, totally paralyzed, arise and walk, this woman has stood up and is walking to the glory of the Almighty.
Behold, I am the Lord, the God of our flesh. Ah, is there anything? Is there anything to pass? Is there anything, is there anything, anything, anything too hard for me? Is there anything, is there anything too hard for me?
Patron says, Nicky CBS is here after the creation. My papa each lesson, you have a friend, JK Teria. Now, my papa each lesson on your stroke 8 years ago. Stroke with him was Saturday. Anna ne hip bone a buye. Dear papa ya confirm am I ne call for the Saint Joseph Hospital. Am I papa ya won said that be said in the bones in a boon and yadi obey to my yashe. Am I had the matter essen and also papa yen to mount solanti.
Almo de daddy a shame.
A shame says ya menoka say.
Sesia and a susha.
Asaho.
Neso still I want to be also
to me and yashe. Me papa began you want to answer until what the missumi pie mini, missumi pie mini, missumi pine. Because you know what papa we're for 8 years in papa now be sada. And to a deal when you want to tell what the pie mini, me pie mini.
Every sense rope will change that was actually added at the share no sissy mina. Oh, you know what
said, oh, you know what said that.
Says, yeah, what you know what's half fledged, you want to have a yaha. But I'm here.
Shambiri biri bilambe
shala 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 shala
shambiri biri bilambe
shall name you know. I will Papa Jesus Christ. You remember Casavo Flo, not that the end of your year for what?
The metal that I've been fixing, I and my father Jesus will take it out and fix a new bone for you.
Amen. You may that the end of you, only a mouth, Cassena, a bone, that you have a cassette, brand new, but surely that the end of you, Amen.
We will put a brand new bones and take out the metal for you to have yourself back.
After you, we are straightening out, won't you mean straight here now? Ububu, yeah, my watch, yes, and it's a bit straight you work, huh?
We will straighten you up. As you have balance on one side, we will straighten you and you will walk accurate.
Amen. We know now, we say, when you stroke what you're going to work for 8 years, you know. So when can you run? What is it? When you can pass? Because we're not being a nine. We're not being a nine and inside now. What did you know? What did you know? Do you wait? What is it?
I heard you know. Nina, what name?
What's your holding in our pomem? Just say, what Jerry Mudia? Or Betiato, Nessa Newagina Ho, Anante, Aquaba, Bons, and my Jesus Christ.
Mr. Tavia says, this is all my strength, and this is what I work with. Mr. Tavia was saying that for 8 years ago, he had a stroke and got paralyzed. But by the grace of God, he was cured to a certain stage. But what happened is that he fell down and the hip bone got broken. After breaking the hip bone, metal was fixed. So he was using this walking stick to walk. That is the whole strength
for 8 years.
Mr. Tavia, for 8 years. And coming to this auditorium,
your friend Abraham Bio.
Konkoma for you now, Omohene.
Omohene, Ewan Kraha.
Akraha.
Akra.
Abraham
Bio. Was it, sorry, that crown of the who you understand? O PFE in it, them are Wabuda from Tim. O Bow from an Oka from.
And I will shave from.
Hey. And before. What she from Waka from?
Cassandra Bui.
Pain.
Pain.
Palabu Teaching Hospital, Ghana, and the Dadia Assembly. A D. Abraham Biona and all the call Bishop, 2 months in here, all to me Nante Abra, Sa Adi and Kanho. 2 months. Say, see, I would declaration see, yeah, or him is all I are a friend. One eye to me, sorry, I'm not just let you up. I'm
bet you are.
Angel of God, this our elderly man is the chief of the concubines in Accra, and he's called Abraham Dew. Bill, Abraham Bill. Angel of God, it happened one day that he went to the mosque as he was coming home, then he fell down, and that was it. He got the bone broken in the leg. So a metal had been fixed in the leg, and every day he have, this is his walking stick. That is the strength that he have to work with.
Kolebu Teaching Hospital.
He went to the Kolebu Teaching Hospital, and that is where the metal was fixed. He cannot walk alone as he's standing. It's a miracle. He have to walk with this particular walking stick. And he can testify that after your declaration for healing this particular moment, our daddy have received healing and have walked from the back to the front, thanking and giving glory to the Lord, totally healed.
Yes,
I'm not by.
Aha. Angel was asking whether he walked by himself to this place. He said, yes, he walked from where the sick people are kept, from that place to this particular spot. Yes, he said when he was coming from the house, this is his walking stick, this is his leg. The time that he could not walk, this is the third leg. Yes, after praying for Mr. Dew, he'll be able to walk from the back to this particular spot now, without the third leg. The third leg.
Hey! Now, person will cast a seven and a person will cast a
seven. I'm a person, my cousin is a damn me fiasu. Now, my cassia woman from Embra.
Aha.
And a Francis for Doss.
Francis for Doss, the Francis for Doss.
Hey!
I'm a mamma crying.
Francis for now, my crying.
And then, quam, me bahano. Minimum penny for in Pabay more than 30. I am minty.
Won't it, maybe I won't like to sell penny for a handful for one. Pabay 30 a meeting.
I am minty, I could do 12:30. Anna, Miss Simba Bacquas, I don't see no minty war. And two more pine, yep, pep, and a Miss Prom, pep, and a Miss Sorem Faka, and Mijanaba.
And the same would do way up, Panka, I bet you I have a son
of Faka and Mijanaba.
Falasi for someone you. Falasi for. Mo amo se mi debia miti ho debia miti ho no wo hene su ntime nante ene fra wo ba mo se miti ho so otwi fa mo so after miti na wo ye we ene se na wa beje na yare sa no se falasi fo amo hwe no wo nya yare sa enka ogu na ka mo fa akonwa no she
she
nsaka o
Mammy, 2 years, ni. And I'm a mammy, a bubua, or dafuma, untimi, and sorenanti. Nadia, a cofire, ran a bay, and a say, Mammy, Edidi, Ma, Juliana, Mousy, now also Otto, and one ewo, and Sawumdrum, now offri a fearco, and Sawumdrum, or Druana, no, Biako toilet, Ekubia or Twadian, and or 5 years of opera, or Praviana, no bubugu form. Mammy Ebubu go form for 2 years. A brow bumpire, one no SCA. Mammy a wobubu for 2 years. Mammy na sorry, 190 every year. Ediaba and him has a
bon Sam Kasema Jesus Christ.
Angel of God, our mother is sick for 2 years now, totally paralyzed, cannot walk. And this is how the whole sickness began. It was one time we went to the market, she's called Mousy. In Sawam market, that is where she sells oil. She's an oil trader. So in the market where they have been selling, someone have defecated, have gone toilet into the place. After collecting that toilet, that was the end of her life. She became sick and became totally paralyzed for 2 years. But right now, as you are ministering and declaring that anyone that is sick should rise up and walk, our mother have walked from the back to this place now, totally healed, and the paralysis is gone. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus.
Masama wa wote fufonia ya resafu frowate.
I have imparted more healing and strength into your body.
Yen kote nasi.
Let's go and have your seat.
Mammy, what you have said, Nepa, a police penny, oh, Central Police Station, Nepani Edidi, Nepani Didi, Lisbeth, Obinua, or your DSP, oh, or say a briar, and a buyer, and I'm saying Nepani Police Penny, you know, Nepana Edinoco, Police Hospital, and the Police Hospital for Edia Dancy, and was our Yari way say home.
Obia was down form for 2 years. I want Nante that.
The miracles you do for me, nobody can do. Ah, can you bring my way?
I'm catching.
Jesus, I'm a liar.
is a police officer called Ohiniwa, DSP, in the police service. And truly, according to the woman, the daughter took her to the hospital, to the police hospital, for them to check up on her. And for all these 2 years, medical treatment had been admitted to her, but she could not receive her healing. But today, by the declaration of the angel of God, she is totally healed.
Clap for Jesus Christ again. Clap for Jesus Christ again.
One more, Jesus.
Nyamibo from Patron Sentenyesi Sesia. Ebre na wo declare na me ma me so abubu ada akire ho to da from ho di team me ma me kire se 5 years ni ena bibi be so na yase nti wo so na yase na o se wo ntime nyehwe nti wo yese wo de bechi hospital nti wo ko Madina Alpha Hospital na dia wo de ko eya Uros Kwame Nkrumah wo mo hwe no a no mu hu ade ko de nti yesa ma ne ko Pantan Hospital edi Uros Kwame Nkrumah na wo de ko e be hospital mi no ko nyina obi aka san foforo Obia Edagnosuna, a man report of Fofro. And to a moon who had the Kodia Portia, a hammer me. 5 years in the Yadian Bekan, but 4 months he by dear. Yama me a boo put the firm team. I want to mean solid energy. A friend of Pai, or don't for be any time under two taxima, what number two are still ho. And to a better sort of cost be because you remember media what the firm team want to mean a shame.
Podium today, as the angel of God were declaring all those that are totally paralyzed. Arise and walk. The power of God is at work. At once, Mr. Tavia stood up and threw out the walking stick and started walking freely. And today, to the glory of God, he is free forever.
What the matters in the subi?
4 years.
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 4 years. 4 years. What that and from what matters in the subi said, Tim.
Tim.
Do you know what that's
your hobby? What's your hobby?
What's your hobby?
What's your hobby? Now, what's your friend? Kwa Joe Buama. Dentia Openi, Ebony Dinis, a 37 military hospital. Accra, Ghana, ha. Ashano, Omar Dimitino, Omar Shenanso, no one tono, Omo one room, was his stomach osa, and I go for Buono at the Abba. Say, see, I want to see what declaration pie boy we want no more Samako Bonga Papa. I'm on one sorry and Antifia Tiho, I pay him.
190 French, you are by.
I had a cry.
190 French, you are by.
I had a cry.
Obia Watahono. Obia Watahono. And the 190 French, you are by.
Hey, hey, hey.
4 years. Oh, sorry, I take my Jesus.
4 years of paralysis.
What's a man as a sire? What's a man as a sire?
Shut
up, man as a man as a man as a man as a man
as a man as a.
Is that the form that he was lying on? Yes, angel of God.
Hey! Was it yes, he had never too long for what the forms have been 2 years.
It started 4 years, stomach ulcer. But for 2 years, totally paralyzed. You cannot walk, you cannot stand, you cannot do anything of yourself.
Was it what caused potential? So, when you're a man, the man,
he said, he had been taken to hospital by his children for some time now. They are tired of taking him to the hospital. So meaning the children have been taking him to the hospital, but they are also tired of taking him to the hospital.
Say Jesus Christ, I'm
if Jesus Christ is a healer, then you have received your healing. No more ulcer.
Say
no more ulcer for you. No more ulcer.
All Sabian Hobby,
no more Osa.
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 Umpupu and Mufa will be why.
You never get paralyzed again.
Young Quartan answer.
Let's go and have a look.
Empty men so, men so, that's why
you're
so.
Nigga, there we are, who need them? Because I'm from Shrock, I'm from Shrock, I'm from. Because a cosmopolitan for betting my first rock.
Daddy, if I ask you to climb the step, can you climb the steps?
Let me go.
We are sure.
He said, I can walk and climb the steps. Mr. Teria is no more a paralysis. Let him have his seat. Let him have his seat. You can take the foam away. He's totally healed. No more paralysis.
Openyi, one year the head of the concubines. Ewan kraha. Why a concubine for you now, Hilly?